Good, 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 good. Damn, that was fast. Really fast. Might be a trap in this matchup. I think we still take it though. Alright. Let's see how it goes. All right, so he's not running Heavenly Flower away. I kind of regret not having stunt, but maybe it won't matter too much. trying to pressure his aura to make it harder for him to do his blinded by flowers. He's more likely to take an increase in shadow if I play Redact. So I think I will do that. Hopefully that's enough to seriously annoy him, but we'll see. He's not going to want to attack me, because that'll make more shadow for sure. Okay. Maybe he pulls it off here. Let's do it. No, not yet. Oh, does it? Oh, I missed it by one. Damn. Crazy. Ugh, this is bad. I should have taken stunt. 100% should have taken stunt. I basically have to take any attack he makes this turn to life. Except for blinded by flowers and dictate. Did he recover before? Yeah, it's no big deal. Holding a card? He is holding a card. I focus twice first, then. Nah. Okay, we want to save our reaction for Blinded by Flowers. I mean, he doesn't back out to 4, which would be clever of him. Might do it. Maybe earlier I should have just focused up to 4 flare and burnt Wallow to make 4 shadow. And really wasteful. Okay, good read by him. I think, considering that, he will go ahead and take that to Aura. I put him back to 5. That may have been a misplay. Great situation. By Steam Cannon, I'm basically forced to burst his Blinded by Flowers next turn. It's not the worst for my tempo right now, though. I think we do that, we try to set it up, and then go off again. Alternatively, what? I try to bluff compound into something? I also discard a card if I put Steam here. That's not... Yeah, I just walk up to range 1. That would take 3 cards. Try and bluff him again. That's so costly if he calls me out again, though. I think that's the play. 3. Nice. I'm fucking dumb. Should have accounted for that. Yeah, okay, he played me. So we go back to range 4. Gonna play a 3-2 next turn. Am I going to burst it? Also, am I gonna reshuffle next turn? I don't even have the flare to punish him here. Rough game. Alright. Let's see. If I take this to Aura, I can't take the blinded to it, but take it to life. Does that benefit me? Especially. Oh, I made a zone, 2 zones of 5. God. Ugh. Savage. I don't like it. Guess I have to take it, though. He was ready for steam cannon. Nah, not here. Oh, blinded didn't resurge last turn. Because he's steel strong. Yeah, if I canceled that, then it would have resurged. Interesting. It may have accidentally been the correct play. His play is to harass that. He's always going to get that back. The way I'm going to be playing from here on out. It's just steel strings in there, right? It's guaranteeing I shuffle. That's all right. Pretty sure I was gonna do that anyway. I'll see. Okay. Can I possibly win from here? It's not looking great. I think we'll move up by. I think I want to hold that. What other punishes? I think I want to cancel Petal Storm. Gotta save the one aura for Dictate. He just dips with that, though. Yeah, he just dips. Oh, no, he's resurging his flowers. Okay. Double whammy. And now I'm in a state where I have to kill him. Right now. I should have countered that. Is there any world here where I don't just lose? Turns that I have. Starting this game. This me. I can never steam cannon. I can never play this as a reaction, really. Got those two. First unit for them? Five, okay. So I discard anything. In a reshuffle, what can you do with a reshuffle? Can it... What do I do? What do I do? I think that it's always gonna be discarded, right? Are there any other cards I can afford to discard the deck? No. All right. I think I need three aura to not die. Two cards.